Did you know that you can recover deleted photos or any deleted data on Snapchat without using any third-party application? If you did not, then do watch this video, because in this video I'm gonna show you how to recover deleted photos on Snapchat. Open up your Snapchat application. Now from here, head over to your profile, which is on the top left of the screen, and again tap on settings. Next, you need to scroll to the bottom of the page where you'll find an option for My Data. Snapchat will store all of your data and you can retrieve it whenever you want it. But first, you'll need to type in your username or the email address. On the next page, it will show you all the data that you can download. Now again at the bottom of the page, you need to confirm your email address. You can also select the date range of the data that you want to recover. After you fill in all these information, tap on Submit Request. Now you'll receive an email from Snapchat. They will send a zip file where all your data of the date that you entered will be received. After you receive the email, you simply need to download it by opening up Gmail.